keep it in up the far board. McDermid hit a couple of times by Deslauriers.
Well, Deslauriers trying to get McDermid to
and
drop the
here they
gloves.
Go. They talked about it, and now they are ready to go. And McDermid went to take his helmet off, which, of course, is illegal. Now he decides to keep it on, and they go right to the center ring.
I think Deslauriers said, don't take your helmet off. I haven't seen that one before.
Nope, he said, I want my sixth fight of the year. And he delivers the first foray, a couple of rights. McDermid has the reach advantage here. And these are two guys who know what they're doing. Look at them get a hold of the sweaters. They're going to have to get in close. There goes the helmet for McDermid. Deslauriers now trying to duck out of the way of McDermid's rights as he loses his chapeau. Answers with an overhand right. And McDermid stays in and just keeps swinging. And no defense from either one of them as the linesman will intervene.
That is what we are talking about right there. Great scrap.
Is King's Ducks.
Now Deslauriers goes in, gets a bump on McDermid in the corner. The verbal challenge, McDermid at first skates away and says, no, I'm game. And then he was thinking about taking his helmet off, and then everyone said, whoa, whoa, you can't take your helmet off. But everyone got the heck out of the way.
Let him strap it back up again. I love that.
Yeah. And boy, they were throwing haymakers, weren't they? McDermid snuck that one in with the reach advantage at the end of this. See him grab the jersey? And that's when the linesman moved in once Deslauriers got into a vulnerable spot. But here's what I love about hockey. These two guys were just throwing haymakers, and now they're going, hey, good fight.